excellent wound for lats and biceps, shoulder retractors. And grab a dumbbell and pull. You want to make sure you go all the way down full range at the shoulder joint as well as at the shoulder blades. You want to keep a flat neutral back and supported with the other arm. Make sure you're pulling with the bicep, with the lats and not the biceps. So notice how you're pulling with the elbow, and there's a 90 degrees at most angle at the elbow.